heard any good tales, my friend?
Blast! Leandra is a few steps ahead of us yet. I think we can safely guess it was she who used this path and broke the mirror behind her. We'll have to take the hard way through the temple. Let's not be hasty. We ought to approach what lies ahead with utmost caution.
Well, what's this I've spotted?
Tremendous power approaches. Yes, a seed of the divine has been planted among mortals, and the sprout bends toward the light by which it sprang. What do you seek, O seed of the divine? Ah, great one, your ascension is not yet complete. Enter you may, and enter you shall, but first you must remember, the fragments of your mind and soul are still in disarray. Collect them, arrange them, and then you will be ready for what lies beyond. Your journey may yet take you deep within the corners and castles of Rivlon's greatest ship.
We come to it at last. All of the missing threads have been rewoven, and the canvas is clear for the first time in eons. The final mystery may at least reveal itself. The final thread of your memory may be restored. Let us watch.
The Guardians had failed. Source was tainted, the void was loosed, and all that stood between Rivalon and annihilation was Astarte herself. Overcome by guilt, they hoped to undo their failure by undoing reality itself. And so, they ripped their threads from the tapestry of time, so becoming unknown to history and unknowing of themselves for all eternity. As their threads fell to Rivalon like shooting stars, they hardened into crystals the people called Star Stones.
So the souls within us intentionally tore themselves from the tapestry of time. Honorable? Try weak. They could have tried to make amends, but no, they just had to obliterate themselves.
Three out of four have already been...
Rocks and forest. This is a plain worthy of an Earth Elemental, all right.
Guardians, I ask of you, what are you doing? What good can come of your misguided actions? I have tried to warn you. I have tried to be your friend by pointing toward the one great truth that is the Void Dragon, and say, relent. For you have failed before, and you shall fail again. Why is it so difficult for you to accept that which is inevitable? All things must pass away. Even time itself. Sit ye down. Rest. Be weary no longer. Acquiesce in the embrace of oblivion, in which there is nothing but the equality and the harmony of non-existence. A blessing awaits beyond the end of time. Accept it, for it is yours to receive.
Be our friend. That word has truly lost all meaning.
A blessing awaits beyond the end of time. Death's blessing, yes, but no more.
The spirit of Father Nature came to me in a dream last night, and he told me to welcome you. Can't you tell? I'm the universe. You're the universe. We're all the universe. It's a beautiful thing, to be sure. I noticed you were bringing this place in close contact with the spirit of nature, and I thought to myself, that's where I belong. Thanks for putting me up. With utmost pleasure, my friend. The Earth's knowledge is meant to be shared. May the Earth's...
How might I serve our mission? Threads I weave and tales I see, all will I tell. Moloch, I know of him. He has a kind soul. In as far as kindness has leasted, not always was he so, no. You saw the fear in his eyes, the incomprehensibility of death, and if so you have, it was to be expected. Once you were sovereigns after all, and all the earth lay at your feet. Tremble, you would shout, and this creature would bring his fists down upon the ground, shaking it so vigorously that the walls of the enemy would crumble. Ask, and I shall answer, if I can. What's the word, Source Hunter?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Source Hunter, welcome, welcome.
The Lady of Tarn, good to see you on the shelter plane. A home away from home, is it not?
This tapestry represents all of time.
Once more, a great... Ah, great one. Your journey.
I give not you for lost. From this descent, celestial virtues rising will appear more glorious and more dread than for to ask or search. I blame thee not. For Revelon is as the book of the gods before thee set, wherein to read his wondrous works and learn his seasons, hours or days or months or years.
Thank you. join the Spud Club if you've got an eye for farm potatoes.
Let's see. Halibut?
Ah, gracious patron. I see your tarred eyes looking a bit teary. I've just the potion for that. Or would you prefer a toasty fire spell to dry those vapors?
Repentant incarcerator. Do shop or do leave.
I give not you for lost. From this descent, celestial virtues rising will appear more glorious and more dread than from no fall.
Filling up with secret. My map is slowly filling up with secrets. My map is slowly filling up with... I've already read this. My map is slowly filling up with secrets. My map is slowly filling up with... I've already read this. 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 My map is slowly filling up with secrets. My map is slowly filling up with secrets.